Hey guys, I'm at artist Stefan Daiberl's studio today. Stefan, what inspires your artwork?
Nature, life struggles, materials, mostly.
What's your favorite medium to work with?
Right now it's burned wood.
And who is your favorite artist and why?
I really love the German painter Gerhard Richter because he's has a very disciplined work ethic. And I love the way he set up his studio and his processes. So I'm very inspired by him at the moment.
Thank you for talking with me.
Thank you.